students for our online class. Students of class 1, please take your math book. See the book start with maths and please open page number 9191. So in the previous class you have learned about this chapter. The chapter is addition and subtraction up to 99, and today I shall teach you the last part of the chapter. So at first look at the page in your book 9191. Look at the page 9191 and see today you will learn about word problems on subtraction. So see the problem number 2. Let's read the problem. A farmer had 38 cows. He sold 24 cows. How many cows does he have now? So when you can see here the number of cows decreasing, okay, than the previous number. In the previous case, he had 38 cows and now he sold 24 cows. So obviously the number will be decreased. So now let's subtract the two number 38 and 24. And as the previous process, when you will subtract 4 from the number 8, the answer will be 4. And next 1. So now the farmer has only 14 cows. Sorry, the farmer has 14 cows and the problem has completed. Next, turn the page, page number 9393, and here the topic is add by counting forward. So at first, for example, now I am solving one problem by counting forward. Suppose you have to calculate the addition 65 plus 5. So you can solve like that. At first, write the first number 65. Then you have to go forward from 65. So after 65, what comes? 66, 66, 67, 67, 68, 68, 69, 69, and 70, 70. Then count the after numbers after 65. So after 65, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So after 65, these are the 5 numbers. So obviously, the answer will be 70. And similarly, you can solve all the remaining addition problems in the page 9393. And next, turn the page and open page number 9595. And here the topic is subtraction by counting backward. Subtract by counting backward. So again I am writing the same example, 65, 5, and now the sign is minus. So again in the rougher at the right side at first you have to write the number 65, then you have to go backwards for 5 numbers. So before 65 what comes? 64. Before 64, 63, 62, 61, 60. So by counting backwards from 65, in the fifth position, I get the number 6060. So obviously, the answer is 6060. And similarly, you can solve by counting backward all the subtraction problem and by counting forward all the addition problem. So by this topic the chapter is completed, and thank you students for joining in our online class.